Is this the best Minecraft Bedrock 1.20 seed? You spawn here, right next to a village with a blacksmith, next to an icy mountain with a ruined nether portal, and then over in the distance is a cherry blossom biome. And if you dig down at these coordinates, you'll find the end portal room. And if you dig through behind the end portal room, you'll find an ancient city. This is the seed.